Any risks going into the first corner. With this many cars, someone's going to try and squeeze through a gap that isn't there.
Jesus Christ.
What happened, James?
I got rammed well and truly at the back.
Don't know who done it.
Did you?
Yep. Brakes are early on that funny SBS. You don't have the proper brakes.
I had some cool car because there's loads of cars in front of me.
I couldn't see that. Your back wing was in the way.
Crim.
Out there.
Is he giving you warnings or not?
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
DC running away with it. as well.
Okay, prime for your next box.
Ah, shit. Lock up.
Oh.
Okay.
I didn't touch you. I'm popping the slab ganja, so
okay.
Beware.
Who the fuck's that? NCTC, there.
You've damaged the
fucking
wing. It's only minor, so stay out. Keep to the
strategy. Fucking I locked up going into the pit and it just
I damaged my wing hitting you when you spun off.
Watch out, because you rejoined.
Did you see TC right in front of me?
I
put me right off. I don't know if it was a fucking lag car or seeing from off track.
We put a new set of prime tyres on the car. You have 2 stops remaining.
Alright, Alex.
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
I'm good, I'm very comfortable.
There goes Joy for you, Rob.
No, I don't think so, no.
That one says I have. This is Stephen.
Yeah, Stephen's got one, I think. He's just said that for me.
What he's done wrong.
One time.
The gap to the car ahead is around 2 seconds.
He also has minor front wing damage.
You know.
We're in the pits, Crim, alright?
Alright.
You're on the slower tyre, but you're maintaining the gap to the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good.
You're pitting teams.
We believe the car ahead.
I'm on primes.
Standard reds. We'll be right back.
you doing there, eh?
The tires have picked up some marbles, keep to the racing line and wear them off.
My car's faster than I'm with DRS tubes. He had DRS tubes and my car was still faster than speed.
Behind
is running on full revs. He's
trying to close the gap.
You're echoing,
Alex. You're echoing. I'm not doing
anything. So you or James echoing?
Me.
Is this Samsung?
Second away from the car ahead, let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. Let's not stay behind this car for long. We need to get past.
Sorry. Who's won in the race? Robin.
The car ahead is running.
Oh, no, you hit mine.
We may have
trouble after this lap, probably. Is it up near primes, I think?
Well, don't see what happened, hit the wall.
Yeah, behave.
We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race.
Oh, fuck, thank fuck for that. Tease is an option, it's not primes.
Okay, prime for your next box. Your lap times are looking poor, you should pit for repairs. Pit, pit, pit. Traffic at the pit exit, watch out as you rejoin the track. You're on the prime tyres, only one stop to go. The front tyres are locking, try moving the brake.
Keep on me, Alan. Pit it again, have you?
Within 1 second of the car ahead, get ready to use DRS to overtake.
Oh, I got a penalty. I'm not like a tire.
Actually, where'd he come from?
The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running.
Fucking Maurice.
Maurice, slow down and pass. Alex, what are you doing? Making funny noises.
I think my microphone's going on the blink.
Where are you going? To what position are you in?
Well, I gotta take another drive through yet. Fresh tyres.
The car behind has just fitted a set of prime tyres. Prime tyres. The car ahead's tyres are much older than ours. Push, push.
You're mine for long, right, James?
Yeah, a little bit.
Maybe some zombies or something?
Come back.
James?
Yep.
Can we get some zombies for something to get?
Yeah, okay.
We have a gap of around 4 seconds between you and the next car. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal.
Jesus, Ganja, what are you at there?
You just left in the room with the fucking... Ah, this is getting worse and worse.
You're keeping up with race pace, keep pushing. Behind has some minor damage to his front wing. Doesn't look too serious. Thank you.
top, Bob. Who's third? Is it Ferrari number one fan, is it? Ganger?
Yeah, he's just paid as well, apparently.
I don't know, I'm back in 10th now.
It's Crim.
Alright.
I think he's just paid because it just said...
Alright.
Let's drop that words.
Panda?
The car behind has just fitted the option tyres. Looks like he's going to do a shorter stint. The car ahead has a drive-through penalty to serve, so we don't need to fight them for position.
And there's a drive-through, isn't there?
The gap for the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Come on, we need to get past this guy.
Alex, safety car.
Yeah, I'm in 8th place.
Robin, safety car.
Andrew, I'll let you pass if you knock off the bloke in front of me.
Let me pass and then I will.
Yeah, a bit slow around that corner you are.
Is it up but still running every corner, James?
The car behind is running on much newer tyres than us. Let's keep an eye on the times.
Right.
Oh, that curb's a fucking pain in the ass, we're doing.
Prime tyres.
Oh, I've dropped like 10 seconds.
Let's see if we can catch the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds.
This is one.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance, so keep pushing. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
How many drain crews have you had, Ganja? Two?
Yeah. What? Gotta cut in. Just give me one straight after another, though. That seemed quick. Oh.
What are you doing, slugs? Keep going, mate.
Why not have the grip?
Please, you got new very nice knowledge. Let me through.
Farm race. Haven't got night time yet.
Oh, that is a shit track.
Yeah.
We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds.
Then it gets the fucking last spot on the calendar. It just shows you what money gets you, eh?
Last race next year, is it?
This year?
Yeah.
I think the season starts in 4 weeks' time.
16th March for this race.
Hellborn?
Yep.
Bahrain's in like race this year, you know.
They swap Bahrain and China this year. Bahrain's the third race and China's the fourth race.
We think the guy behind you is fitting the option tire.
Bahrain's in night race.
Short
stint. Yep. First 10th anniversary. We even got the game where his first came on. One more, too far. Might as well go for the fastest lap.
Debates as TC.
Not a clue.
4 seconds to the next car. Push, push.
17 seconds at the road. A second behind him before the curb made me spin.
Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Fucking half a lap with no front wings and it's fucking up here. Go on that podium. Go on, podium.
Oh, Crim.
Fifth. Well, Rusty ahead of me, his tyres are like 5 laps older than mine, so hopefully I catch him.
Okay, you're about 6 seconds away from the next car. Keep pushing and hopefully it will start to decrease.
Where's Steven?
I'm fighting with that slugger meat. Just got past me, but I'll get him on the inside. I've got the inside line, I just knocked him wide. Oh, I got a penalty. I reckon that was a corner cut in the air.
I didn't pass him.
So you see for season 2, there's going to be 4 races which are 100% and them races are going to be double points then.
Yeah, I saw that, it's a good idea.
That was all my idea, James.
Your idea, was it?
I think it's a good idea.
Yeah, it is.
For the next season of the F League we're doing here, there's going to be 4 races that are 100%, but they're double points. Did I get Robin?
Definitely not this track.
Ah, it is actually this track.
Alright. What about winning the double point race?
This, Brazil, Spa, and Melbourne.
Yeah.
Yeah. Welcome on shift prep on this one, song.
Don't have to do it, Alex.
Or very ill.
Or not loud.
Yeah, one of those 4, 5, 6, 7 excuses would work.
Melbourne should be good 100% and Spa should be good.
That would be great, yeah. Brazil.
Three good tracks, one shit track. Got a couple of them wanted.
Day to night, innit?
They just want to see the night cycle, yeah.
Shit, anyway.
The sky gets dark, we all know that happens.
All of us.
On a real challenge, have Singapore in fucking 100%.
Okay. Oh,
that'll go on for about 3 hours.
The wet.
He's up good there.
I want to pit out on the fastest lap. Oh wow, the sun is going down. You can see the fucking state of something on 50%.
Oh.
I don't know what to say.
Can't see where I'm going, I swear I'm gonna hit a red vehicle moving.
You fucking better not.
Some red lummox coming up behind me, I can't see it.
If I get you, get there in time.
Maybe you will. I've been on these tyres for 8 laps.
I've been on these tyres for 1 option.
I think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home.
On the race line, where are the marbles off?
Austin, next.
Yep. Don't make those tiles must be old.
There they are.
I rolled into the back of you and I caught it and still managed to hit you.
Go spinning like mad every corner.
Are you staying side by side though?
I should've just gone in fast that.
PC drive.
Sober.
I can't even do that. Wing's gone, mate. Come on, I can't let my brother beat me. For fuck's sake.
Go on, Alex.
Never live it down. The TC will take you, Alex.
You see that me on.
Now, how's he done that?
How's he done what?
Done that?
Why does it say Robin's plus minus one?
I don't know.
I've
got five drive-throughs, so imagine where I would have been if he's took a minute and 15 of them.